We loved The Invisible Woman, saw it during the London Film Festival. Can you talk a little bit about the experience of working with the mercurial Ralph Fiennes?
Yeah, it was fantastic. He's a filmmaker who has absolute integrity in what he does and really pushes you as a director, so it was an extraordinary experience.
What are you moving on to next? What are you working on at the moment?
Next, at the moment, I don't know. I'm looking forward to Christmas and having a bit of a break and being with family.
I'm curious, you've worked with so many great directors and actors. What's the best piece of advice someone's given you at this point in your career?
The best piece of advice, I think Helen Mirren once said to me, you know, it's like after a take, because you always, as a neurotic actor, you're like, did that work? I don't know. And then she would say, you know, it's just shooting the arrow and you hope that it hits bullseye. But once you've shot it, you've just got to let it go. And I always think of that.
Is she someone who you'd point out as an inspiration? Were there particular performers who, when you were young and you just started acting, you looked up to and wanted to emulate?
Well, I loved her. It was actually watching The Cook, The Thief, The Wife and His Lover, and just, she's got such coolness, you know. She sort of doesn't care what people think as an actress, and I always really liked that in her.
What makes independent cinema and celebrating it so vitally important?
Because you get to tell stories that are sometimes difficult to tell, or that don't necessarily appeal to a mass audience, and so it's the chance to celebrate those kind of films.